people think Enormous eats for dinner? Well, we found a spot that's serving it up for breakfast. We're in St. Charles at Gabby's, where they serve pancakes so big, there's no way you can leave hungry.
You get plenty to eat at Gabby's on a normal morning. But in 2010, John decided it was time for a challenge in the form of pancakes. And let me tell you, you wouldn't believe what they're served on.
18-inch pizza pan.
What?
We put out a challenge to people to see if they can eat three of them.
Mm-hmm.
And you win a gift certificate if you're able to do it.
How long do you get to eat all three pancakes?
1 hour.
Do you think that you could take on the Gabby's Kitchen Pancake Challenge?
If I was really hungry, maybe.
Not anymore. Maybe 20, 30 years ago, but not anymore.
You're going to put me in intensive care after you finish?
Here!
How did you come up with doing these ginormous, enormous pancakes?
We try to do something different that nobody else does, and nobody makes pancakes like that.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to complete the challenge, but I'm going to try again.
You might surprise us. We'll see.
This is going to be like Uncle Buck.
You should see that toast. I couldn't even get it through the door.
So do you have a shovel for me and back to flip them over with?
We'll get you one.
Before I get to the shovel, I use another oversized utensil to mix up the batter. See, everything is giant. I love this. This is like the biggest whisk I've ever seen. Gosh, where do you buy this thing?
A restaurant supply store.
Need to add that to the registry list.
On to the griddle. And it's a good thing they made room because one of these pancakes can barely fit.
It's equivalent to about 16 regular sized pancakes.
16 pancakes in one. You'll be full after that thing. Don't tell Atkins.
It takes a couple minutes to cook the pancakes all the way through until it's time for my own challenge. The flip.
Don't be scared. Just don't be scared. Just do it.
Just do it.
If you hesitate, that's when you're gonna mess it up.
No hesitation.
No hesitation.
Just gotta go in.
Exactly.
Full force.
Now just go balls to the wall.
Alrighty. Here we go. This is what separates the women from the girls. Take that, John Candy. Woo!
Perfect!
We got a pancake! If this isn't enormous, I don't know how much bigger you want it to get. It's ridiculous. Let's try and dig in. Yeah, that's how we like it. I feel kind of like Fred Flintstone here eating all these. It's creamy. It's got a little vanilla taste to it.
Sweet vanilla taste.
Yeah, a little sweet, and then with the powdered sugar on it. Okay, besides them being giant, they're just really good pancakes. Why is Gabby's Kitchen Chicago's best?
Everything is fresh here, and we do our best to please our customer.
It's a nice family type restaurant, and everybody's friendly.
The atmosphere is tremendous.
Great variety. There's something for everybody.
The food's always good.
No matter what your taste is.
Man, this is crazy. I would like to see some of you come out here and do this. And if you take the challenge, post it on our Facebook page. We want to see how many of you come out and try and do the Enormous Pancake Challenge. There's more Enormous Eats out there. We want to know about them. Oh, let's keep going. We can at least try and get half
go
done.
For
I think
half,
the two
right?
of us can do half, right?
I think we can.
We'll try. I might need some milk to wash this down.